This video is just a way to measure my progress in my transition. Since February of this year, I've been doing laser hair removal on my face. It'll probably take until like August of next year to completely get rid of all dark hairs on my face. Recently, I started doing laser hair removal on my underarms, and that'll take a while as well. I've been paying nearly every penny I possibly can towards laser hair removal. I'll probably be paid off in like January on everything, including underarms. For next year, my highest priorities are getting hormones and becoming fully financially independent, both of which are realistic possibilities currently. Unless I lose my current job, which would really throw a wrench in all my plans.